heart and in his head, in his character and in his intellect, in what he has done and in what he will become. The Thomas Jefferson of our day, Ron Paul, is one of us.
To win and get elected. I'm trying to change the course of history.